the game it stages, one of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
As you can see, we've already started here.
Jimenez. Koke.
To the keeper and go again.
Jimenez.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Garcia goes looking. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. What a corner. And it's been taken short. Ferreira Carrasco. Now the counter. He'll have a go. Oh, denied brilliantly.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Okay. Nebraska. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Half-time whistle goes.
Here we are, on they go for half-time. We did indeed come in the first half. There's only been that one goal.
Muniain. Strike chance! Oh, it's there! Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very soon. Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Thank you.
back to base.
I was looking into darkness. Something to hold on.
Just a few more moments. Observers are agreed on this. It is the point where the competition gets really serious. Top teams now fielding their best available lineups.
Perfect, even me.
Crowds, a lot of noise, great expectations.
Is there even such a thing?
Possibility of silverware is at hand.
Can we switch up all the rules?
Thank you. defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
We go undercover when I'm the sun.
Of course, on the score sheet.
Got a secret side in plain sight. When the streets are empty,
out
that's where we run. Every the people do every the things, but I can't be one of them.
To watch. It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched, hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each. We're probably into the second 45 minutes. During the break.
But I know you got something else to
say. He's got away.
Oh yeah,
it's Luis Suarez.
A real good time. Yeah.
position to make that interception. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
See the sparks you throw.
I have to say that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
On everyone's mind.
Has a hit! I just wish it fit for him. The idea was really smart for me. He's had a good go at it.
See right through that disguise. But when you got close to me, close to me,
he
you
had
me falling so hard, baby, hard,
Zaha.
Baby.
Yeah,
now
Zaha
I get it. You
in.
Got heads turning, heads turning, and you don't even try. Well, would you look at that? My glass is empty, glass empty. How about I get another drink, baby, drink, baby?
It means an awful lot, obviously. As he fell this time. Zaha, you need to get on the end of this. That's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Trippier to play it into the box. They're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. Extra good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
When we collide, no one
Benito
walks away
desperately wants to get on the end of this.
I never thought you'd be the one. I never meant to take your heart.
And it's been taken straight
so
back. Good take, and he's had a long shot.
Oh!
He's done very well to get to that. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper. Bonito, strike the pitch. And that will be the final act. and play beyond that. What could be a really good game of football? Four people have done everything they can to get here. There's no time for a pretty bad result. I think most of the draft issues have been settled. Indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. Interesting times lie ahead, Peter. The problem is that it's hard to draw on any positive at the moment, even though they'll claim that they're not quite getting the breaks just now. Lady Luck has seemingly turned her back on them and shunned their calls for help. If they have more to them than we've been seeing, then it has to emerge here. They understand the consequences. That does not happen.
They've already started here.
The only direction that I'll ever need is a deeper connection that's leading
me. He knows
it. He's on the back foot. And I'm lost
again when you hold me. Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped. It's a real shame for Peter because it was beautifully won. He took the defense out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch it.
Five games in a row they've scored. He's got options out wide. It's one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. It's very promising. Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Thank you.
one straight back.
Hindsight is fleeting, yeah. When your heart's bleeding, and all you can see is red. Till you discover it is within each other to forgive and make amends.
Oh,
if I had known then what I know now, I wouldn't have said what I said. I took the long road, thought I'd be better on my own. Sometimes what's right is wrong instead.
It has been
more
than decent to watch.
I was too young, and I didn't understand that you
in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each.
Coming
into the second 45 minutes, no changes at the interval from either side.
I was too young, and I didn't understand that you
approach.
Lost
a better pass there.
Be lost to the war. Shall be dead.
Here's Suarez.
Said
Correa.
To the voices in my head. Gotta get up again. I gotta get up to another day. And I'll give it up again.
Still time for some.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid the slip up now.
It's a question of running down the clock now.
You know what drives me crazy.
Correa, Trippier.
That we're the same, just you and us. Even when things
straight
get hazy.
Wide.
You have me right by your side. Don't know if I could live without this.
Another change
it's
here.
Well,
he's worked so hard
right, but everything you give is
broken.
The
good news that he was starting
you
to
you
leave
it.
It's over. It's no surprise. Great venue, it adds so much character to every game it stages. Well, this is a noisier occasion all round. Everybody, Jim, knows what's at stake here.
Well, Peter, knockout competitions require knockout mindsets. There has to be a more dynamic edge to the whole approach, whether from going ahead or replying to going behind. This is when the adventure kicks in, and you have to be mentally prepared for a more intense pressure.
It's the body! Too close for comfort. Looks to thread it through. Bai does well there.
If I could, I could be telling you to let me, holding you into my chest. If I knew it was the last time, I wouldn't have said what I said. Cause I said goodbye. We better slap one of our eyes. We say goodbye.
Towards the front. Now it's Cavani, Rashford! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well. Rashford sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it. In towards, up to meet it! Well, he's managed to get himself offside.
Baby, you let me in, and you push me out. Now I'm falling down. I'm falling down. You and your crazy love, you make me weak. Baby, I'm falling down. I'm falling. You and I, I'm falling, falling. Let's make a stage, just you and I. Your heart is mine. I'm falling, falling down.
Sometimes they're crossing for crossing's sake. It's percentage football. The more balls you get in the box, the likelier
it is. Baby, you let me in.
Well, that's good to a point.
Can you push me out? Now I'm falling down. I'm falling. You make me weak. Baby, I'm falling down. I'm falling down. Let's run away, just you and I. You and I. I'm falling, falling. Let's make a stage, just you and I. Your heart is. Bludgeoned away. It's Saul. Correa. It's loose. Who's getting there? There are a few waiting.
safety in numbers opposed to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep.
In wider position, besides the obvious issue of fighting most of your opposition. Challenge. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Saul.
Correa.
Manchester United really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands.
Zaha,
Pogba battles to win it back. It's intriguingly poised for me, and players are thinking, well, should we stay or should we go? I'd like to think it's Juan Mata!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling. Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this, because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
Maguire drives it forward. Saul. And now the breakaway. Now it's Luis Suarez. Saul. Zaha.
Going for goal! It's bounced out!
With a predatory goal.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Added time is up. And there goes the whistle.
So home advantage told.